So now that you've found the perfect costume, it's time to find you the perfect fit. Today we're going to go through a series of measurements that will help you do just that. But first, let's go ahead and grab hold of a flexible measuring tape or a piece of string, and then you can just put that string up against a ruler to help find the correct numbers. In addition, let's be sure that we're wearing form-fitting clothing, so again, we have the opportunity to get the best measurement. And last but not least, just remember that not every single costume you find on the site will require all of the measurements I'm about to go through, but it's a really good idea to have those on hand so when it comes time to order, you're all ready to go. So let's go ahead and get started. The first measurement we're going to measure today will be our chest measurement. So I'll have you bring those arms out to the side. And it's really important just to make sure that we get the fullest part of the bust and the back when we're measuring a female body. So we'll go ahead. I'm going to actually have my partner here go ahead and hold that right along her body, and then I will go ahead and measure the fullest part of the chest and the back. As long as that looks even, we've got the best measurement for chest. The next measurement we'll do is the waist. So if you want to go ahead and put hands on hips, a really neat trick here is to find the natural waistline in the body. So if you just bend a little bit for me, left to right, we can kind of see where a little gentle crease here in the body creates the natural waistline. That is where we're going to find our measurement for waist. So I'm going to go ahead and grab the measuring tape, bring it around. You can bend again a little bit left, a little bit right. Perfect. And here is the perfect measurement for the waist. Keep those hands on hips because I'm going to drop down the tape measure and just replace four fingers and thumbs. And now we've got the perfect measurement right at the hip level. Perfect. And we're going to go ahead and turn to this side. We're actually going to go through a series of three torso measurements to make sure you have the best possible information when you're ordering a costume. What we'll do is I'm going to have the model go ahead and bend forward, and just a real gentle protrusion exists here in the nape of the neck. It's usually just a little bit higher than the shoulders, but if you want to go ahead and touch that protrusion, that's actually where your measure takes place. That's the top of the measurement. So we'll stand up nice and straight, and I'll have you face the back. And what we'll do at this point is just go ahead and let our measuring tape sit right here on the nape of the neck. First measurement will be to that natural waistline that we found earlier. So this will be the first torso measurement from nape of neck to that waistline. The next will be right where the hip line is, and your partner can help you out here again by putting hands on hips, because I'm just going to drop that measurement down right to where those thumbs are to create the nape of neck to hip measurement in the torso. Final and last measurement will be from nape of neck to your partner's inseam. And that inseam is right where the fabric of the pants connect between the person's legs. So this will be the last and final torso measurement. All right, we'll turn you around here. We've got one more measurement, and this is going to be for the inseam of the individual. So we're going to take that again right where the fabric meets on the individual. I'm going to just gently draw the tape measure down on the inside of the leg. What this will help me do is measure from inseam all the way down to that ankle bone. And this is really, really important for those one-piece bodysuits that we sell. So here's our inseam measurement. Awesome. Well, great. We're all set. We've got all of our measurements jotted down, and now you two can find the perfect fit. Just take those measurements and compare them to the size charts that are available on virtually every product detail page on the site, and you're ready to go to have a blast this Halloween and beyond. Thanks so much. Hope this helped.